wonders zero mean.
It's just a symbol that means nothing.
Negative
is a number that is less than zero.
Negative
is a number that is less than zero.
What does zero mean?
It's just a number that means nothing.
What does zero mean?
It's just a number that means nothing.
Negative
is a number that is less than zero.
Negative
is a number that is less than zero.
What does zero mean?
It's nothing.
What does zero mean?
I said it's nothing.
I said what's negative mean?
It's less than zero.
What's negative mean?
Less than zero.
What does zero mean? Okay. What does zero mean?
I said it already.
What's negative mean?
I already told
what's negative
you.
Mean? What does zero mean?
Why don't you understand?
What does zero mean? What's negative mean? What?
Negative is less than zero.
Okay.
Zero means nothing. Why don't you understand?
Okay, I get it now. I get it now.
I already told you.
Okay.
It's about
okay,
time.
I get it now. I get
Why don't you understand? Finally.
Negative is a number that is less than zero.
Negative
is a number that is less than zero.
Should I do? Eat a balanced diet of all the foods. These include all the different groups, like carbohydrates, vitamins too. Don't forget to add the protein group. Water's a drink that's safe for you. Find daily exercises to do. Clean your surroundings and body too. Get enough sleep is good for you. How can I grow? How do I grow? How can I grow? How do I grow? How can I grow? How do I grow? How can I grow? How do I grow?
Carbohydrates. They are so nice. They are in maize, millet, cassava, and rice. But you need more than that, don't you see? To grow strong just like me, Uncle T, protein is important to keep you lean. You can find it in meat, eggs, fish, and beans. All of these are good for your growth. You need them every day, I say. Every day. Fats are important for energy. But you don't eat too much, don't you see? Only a little bit of here and there instead, like in oil and nuts and butter on your bread. Vitamins, you don't need a lot, but you need all of them, I'm telling you now. They're in food with colors orange, green and red, tangerines, tomato, carrots and not bread. Do you want to grow? Then you must know, eat good food, I'm telling you. Hey, oh ho.
In order to grow, what should I do? Eat a balanced diet of all the foods. These include all the different groups, like carbohydrates, vitamins too. Don't forget to add the protein group. Water's a drink that's safe for you. Find daily exercises to do. Clean your surroundings and body too. Get enough sleep is good for you. How can I grow? How do I grow? How can I grow? How do I grow? How can I grow? How do I grow?
Don't you forget, or else you will regret. Don't you forget, or else you will regret. A fraction is proper, the numerator is smaller. A fraction is proper, the numerator is smaller. Denominator is bigger. Don't you forget, or else you will regret. Don't you forget, or else you will regret. A fraction is proper, the numerator smaller. A fraction is proper, the numerator
what have we got? An improper fashion being on top. Time to see what have we got? An improper fashion being on top. The numerator's bigger, denominator smaller. The numerator's bigger, denominator smaller. It's improper. Don't you forget, or else you will regret. Don't you forget, or else you will regret. A fraction is proper when the numerator's smaller. A fraction is proper when the numerator's smaller. Denominator's bigger. Don't you forget, or else you will regret. Don't you forget, or else you will regret. A fraction is proper when the numerator's smaller. A fraction is proper when the numerator's smaller. Denominator's bigger.
Come listen to me. Fractions are just a part of a whole. Junior knows fractions. Come on, let's go. Look at these mangoes in the lines. Count them up. 1 through 9. 3 of these 9 mangoes of mine is 3/9, all 3/9. Math is the language. It's not so hard. When we say a fraction, all we mean is a part.
1/2's the same thing as 2/4. 1/2's the same thing as 3/6. 1/2 the same thing as 4/8. All these are fractions. Yes, they're just fractions of a whole. 1/3 the same thing as 1/3. 1/3 the same thing as 3/9. 1/4 the same thing as 1/4. 1/4 the same thing as 2/8. It's just math. Fractions are fun, ha ha ha. Fractions are cool, ha ha ha. Fractions are great, ha ha ha. Back to improper fractions. The numerator's bigger, denominator's smaller. The numerator's bigger, denominator's smaller. Big on top.
Oh! Ah! If you look at half, that is 1/2. It's equivalent to 2/4. And equivalent in Kiswahili is wafikiana. If you say 1/2, that's like seeing a group of 2 things, but only taking one of them. Take one and put it over here. Take one other and put it over there. Take the other and put it over there. So each of them is 1/2 of the group. Now 2/4, that's like having a group of 4 things and dividing it in half. So you have got 2 over here, 2 over there. Now you see it? In the group of 2, we are also dividing it in half. So we can say that 1/2 is equivalent to 2/4, because 1 is half of 2 and 2 is half of 4. Wow! You kids are gonna know your fractions. They're gonna be easy for you from now
Don't
on.
Don't you forget, or else you will regret. Don't you forget, or else you will regret. A fraction is proper, the numerator smaller. A fraction is proper, the numerator smaller. The denominator is bigger.
Everybody part has its own function. Everybody part is important. Everybody part has its own function. Everybody part is important. Without our eyes, we cannot see. Without our ears, we cannot hear. Without our nose, we cannot smell. Without our tongue, we cannot taste. Without
continuously learning. I'm so happy today. Do you know the 5 senses? Hearing, seeing, tasting, smelling, and touch. To hear, you need your ears. To see, you need your eyes. To taste, you need your tongue. To smell, you need your nose.
Everybody part has its own function. Everybody part is important. Everybody trading girls like commodities.
Stop
shaming girls, we love our bodies.
No
to child brides and violence.
Say no
to suffering in silence. I'm a girl, I can do anything, I can be anything. Change this world for the girl and bring equality. I'm a girl, I can do anything, I can be anything. Oh, don't hold me back, I've got a lot to give to this world. With an education I can run this nation. To give to this world with an education, I can run this nation.
Those Batmans.
get out the bat nets. We got to use those bat nets. Let's go.
The mosquitoes are coming. We've got to be prepared. If we protect ourselves, we don't have to be scared. The mosquitoes are coming. We've got to be prepared. If we protect ourselves, we don't have to be scared. The mosquitoes are coming. 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 The mosquitoes, the mosquitoes.
The mosquito army is closing in. We must protect ourselves throughout the night. Don't look so worried. I know we can win if we work together to do it right. We have all the tools that we need. Bednet screens and residual sprays. We'll stop malaria before it starts and ride the mosquito army away.
The mosquitoes are coming.
Let me hear you shout.
The mosquitoes are coming.
Get your bednets out.
The mosquitoes are coming.
Let me hear you shout.
The mosquitoes are coming.
Get your bednets out.
If sometimes one makes it through and manages to get in a bike, you get a fever and be feeling blue, feeling hot and cold through the night. But don't just take any medication. The hospital's the place to go to get tested so the treatment's right. The doc is the one who will know.
The mosquitoes are coming.
If you're feeling ill,
the mosquitoes are coming.
Don't just take a pill.
The mosquitoes are coming.
Pay the doctor a visit.
The mosquitoes are coming. Mosquitoes are coming.
Let's protect ourselves.
The mosquitoes are coming.
Let's protect our health.
The mosquitoes are coming.
Let me hear you shout.
The mosquitoes are coming.
Get your bednets out.
Yeah.
We will do great things with our lives when we get all our rights.
Work to build peace and equality, where all people live with dignity.
Let's build a better world together, protect our health, the land and sea, make lasting change for the better. We will take responsibility. We may be young, but we are so strong.
Can be greater than or less than this is math. Two is greater than one, two is less than three, like that. But in life, my friends, yes, in life, you see, no one is greater than or less than. I'm talking equality. We all deserve an equal chance to be all that we can be. We've got talents and flaws, we are all unique. We deserve greater and less than for the numbers in school. And remember, in life, we are all equal.
Numbers can be greater than or less than, but in life, we are all equal. We are all equal. We are all equal. We are all.
The differences that make us each unique. No one is better than anyone else. We all equal, and that's what counts.
Numbers can be greater than or less.
than one. We are equal, equal everyone. Measurements of length, measurement of width, and measurement of height. Measurements of length, measurement of width, and measurement of height. There are a lot of measurements I'm talking about here. There are millimeters, centimeters, even meters. There are still some more you will learn later on. Measurements are used to compare and differentiate. Just use them for everything that you'll need. Don't be surprised, they will all work indeed. Rats and elephant tails have been used. It doesn't stop there, even pea pods too. Why are you laughing? Please don't laugh. When there's a will, there's a way, I say. Measurements. Measurements of length.
Measurements.
Measurement of width.
Measurements.
And measurement of height.
Measurements.
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 Measurements of length.
Measurements.
Measurement of width.
Measurements.
And measurement of height.
Measurements.
There are a lot of measurements I'm talking about here. I repeat again, there are different types of measurements I'm talking about here. Ruler is used to measure length. I think everybody knows about this. Even your feet, step by step. I repeat to say, step by step. In the village, they measure farms of 1 acre by 70 feet wide and 70 feet long. They distribute farms, even selling them too. There's no argument when measurements are used. Measurements.
Measurements.
Measurements of length.
Measurements.
Measurement of width.
Measurements.
And measurement of height.
Measurements.
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 Measurements of length.
Measurements.
Measurement of width.
Measurements.
And measurement of height.
Measurements.
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 Measurements. Measurements. Measurements. Measurements. Measurements.
Can you see in the light?
Why?
Cause our eyes can see with light.
Oh.
When it's dark, it's harder to see.
Ah.
Without the help of any light.
True.
When the darkness comes to set in.
Ah.
That's when our eyes have to adjust.
Oh.
When the darkness comes to set in.
Ah.
That's when our eyes have to adjust.
How?
Without the light, there is darkness.
Ah.
So let's try find different lights.
Okay.
Can you see in the light?
Why?
Cause our eyes can see with light.
Oh.
Can you see in the light?
Why?
Cause our eyes can see with light.
Oh.
Can you see in the light?
Why?
Cause our eyes can see with light.
Oh.
Can you see in the light?
Why?
Cause our eyes can see with light.
Oh. Why?
Oh. There are many sources of light.
Why?
We won't explain them all.
Why?
We can only name a few.
Okay.
Which will help the darkness go.
Yay.
There's the biggest one of all.
Oh.
Which is a star up in the sky.
Nice.
It shines for us all day.
Yay.
Till it's time to go to sleep.
Nice.
Then comes his friend the moon.
Oh.
We can sit around a campfire and tell stories through the night. When we're standing with no power, we can use the candlelight.
Pretty.
If we have electric power,
yes.
We can switch on all the lights.
Okay.
Some animals don't need light
what?
To be able to see in the night.
Wow.
But the shadows need the light
why?
In order to appear.
Okay.
Reflections also need light
why?
In order to be seen.
Okay.
There are many sources of light.
Lights.
We won't explain them all.
Why?
Can you see in the light?
Why?
Cause our eyes can see with light.
Oh.
When it's dark, it's harder to see.
Ah.
Without the help of any light.
True.
When the darkness comes to set in.
Ah.
That's when our eyes have to adjust.
Okay.
Can you see in the light?
Why?
Cause our eyes can see with light.
Oh.
Can you see in the light?
Why?
Cause our eyes can see with light.
Oh.
You know, Uncle T.
Tell me.
Additions and carrying over is easy.
Is it? Tell me more.
Addition with carrying now. Follow the order.
Follow the order.
Of place values, ones and tens, hundreds and thousands.
Thousands.
Addition with carrying now. Follow the order.
Follow the wonder.
Place values, wants and things, and it enters dance.
Now listen carefully. There's no rush. Just understand the grouping method used. When additions need caring, please listen carefully. Now open your eyes, please write 29. Write another 9 under the 29. You see 2 place values, tens and ones. You see the number 2, this is place value 10. So we have 2 in tens, that's altogether 20. The number 9 is in place value ones. Don't be surprised, means there are 9 ones. Now let's add using this example. Start with ones, 9 plus 9, how much do you get? This is so much fun. You know what? You know what? You know what? You get 18. Now write the 8 in the 1's column and then carry the 10 to the 10's column. Now the 10's have increased. Now we have 3 10's. Do you understand? It's not that hard. Sing.
Addition with carrying now. Follow the order of place values, 1's and 10's. And it enters dance. Addition with carrying now. Follow the order of place values, 1's and 10's. And it enters dance. Addition with carrying now. Follow the order of place values, 1's and 10's. And it enters dance. Addition with carrying now. Follow the order of place values, 1's and 10's. And it enters dance. Addition with carrying now. Follow the order of place values, 1's and 10's. And it enters dance. The body has lots of different systems,
each of them doing something different.
The body has lots of different systems,
each of them doing something different.
I agree. I don't argue. We have a lot of different systems. All are working together one by one and helping each other. That's why we are alive with no worries. That's why we are alive with no worries.
The body has lots of different systems,
each of them doing something different.
The body has lots of different systems,
each of them doing something different.
Let me tell you something about the blood circulatory system. Blood is the liquid that is inside of your body. This is a basic science. No secret, I'm telling you. I want you to understand this song of mine to you. Blood circulates around the body carefully. The heart pumps it out. This is important to know. When the heart pumps, the blood circulates. Do you know how? Through the arteries and veins. I believe now you understand, and now you know. I believe you understand, and now that you know.
The body has lots of different systems,
each of them doing something different.
The body has lots of different systems,
each of them doing something different.
Please ask yourself, what does the blood do? It brings oxygen to all your body organs. It doesn't stop there. Listen to this part too. It also takes carbon dioxide out of your organs. I understand science, I mean, very, very well. No competitions. Who wants to compete with me?
The body has lots of different systems,
each of them doing something different.
The body has lots of different systems,
each of them doing something different.
You know what? There are so many different systems in your body. Let me tell you about some of them. Listen carefully. There's digestive system for food in your body. There's respiratory system for air through your body. It helps you to breathe oxygen in, carbon dioxide out. That's why you can breathe nicely. You see, no doubt. There's endocrine system, which includes your brain. The nervous system, controlling everything. The reproductive system, also in your body. The skeletal and muscular system, helping you up. The urinary system, taking toxic out. The lymphatic system, keeping you healthy and alive.
The body has lots of different systems,
each of them doing something different.
The body has lots of different systems,
each of them doing something different.
The body has lots of different systems,
each of them doing something different.
The body has lots of different systems,
each of them doing something different.
I want to know the perimeter of a triangle. Perimeter,
Perimeter is a total distance around the shell, adding all the length of the size of the shell. The Greek word peri, it means around, and the Greek word meter means to measure. Yes, that's right. We measure around. Now follow this very carefully so you understand. You will know the total length going around the shell. There's a lot of shapes, some of which I will mention. There's a rectangle, triangle, and also the squares. Now look so that you can truly understand. Let me start with showing you the perimeter of this rectangle. The length and the width have already been placed. Now I start adding this up to know the perimeter. The length value is here, and I add it with the width value. I continue and I add the length here, and I continue to add with the final width here. How much is the perimeter? You know the answer already.
We got 30 meters.
Yes, that's
right. I want to know the perimeter of a square. I want to know the perimeter of a rectangle. I want to know the perimeter of a triangle. Perimeter.
There's no big problem. I'm telling you, my friends. The rules are in place to make it easier. The perimeter of the rectangle is easy to calculate. What are you waiting for? Just multiply by 2. Do you know why? Let me tell you now. This shape has 4 sides. Each 2 sides are the same. With a rectangle, you can calculate the perimeter by adding the length times width and multiply by 2. There are lot of shapes. I cannot finish them all. For example, a square. All 4 sides are the same. So you can take the length of one side and multiply by 4. I'm not going to teach you. I know you understand.
Yes, we understand.
Have you really understood?
If this is 6 meters, I've been here in 6 meters. This is a square shape, so it has 4 equal sides. Since we know the rules, we can get the perimeter. 6 as 6, then we times it by 2.
How much did you get?
24 meters.
That's a perimeter.
Yay, perimeter!
Make up the area.
How many squares make up the area?
How many squares make up the area?
How many squares make up the area?
Area is the space within a shape. Just look and you will see. The space inside the perimeter. Hey, do you see? Every time I'm telling you math communicates, then who disagrees? I think you understand. You should agree with me. Every shape, every place you know has area. Like a field, a wall, even a football pitch. Now listen carefully, let me teach you how to measure it. Look, we can use even a meter stick. To measure the size, then to find the area, we must multiply. Square meter is a measurement unit for the area of the shape. We can also use square centimeters or square kilometers too. Listen carefully, my friend, what I'm telling you. There are so many shapes, I can't mention them all. Triangles, circles, rectangles, and squares on this wall. They all have perimeter and area too. And now I'm going to explain very briefly to you. Let me start with the square. It's the same on all sides. The same height, the same width, so you simply multiply.
How many squares make up the area?
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 Now let's take a look at other shapes too. Like this rectangle right in front of you. Its area is also made up of squares. So to find it, we just count the squares in there. Counting all the squares, you will be sure to get it right. But let's save some time by starting with the height. Count.
1, 2, 3, 4.
You see, now you got 4. But you're not finished yet. There's still some more. Think about the other side of it. This long side here is called the width. Let's do it the same. Count.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Now we know the height and width. Now let's multiply 4 by 10.
Square meter 40.
How many squares make up the area?
How many squares make up the area?
How many squares make up the area?
How many squares make up the area?